us to give you information about Sindhi language. Sindhi is an Indo-Aryan language of the historical Sindh region in the northern part of the Indian subcontinent, spoken by about 25 million people. In India, Sindhi is one of the scheduled languages officially recognized by central government. Though Sindhi is not an official language of any of the states in India, the language is included as one of the official languages in Indian continent by Government of India in the 21st Amendment in 1967.
It is the official language of the Pakistani province of Sindh. Sindhi language is widely spoken in the Baluchistan and Punjab province of Pakistan, whereas in the states of Rajasthan, Punjab and Gujarat, along with Sindhi communities in Spain, Hong Kong, Oman, Indonesia, Singapore, UAE, Russia, UK, Caribbean Islands and the US. There are many Sindhi language television channels broadcasting such as KTN, Sindh TV, Awaaz Television Network, Mehran TV, and Bhakti TV in Pakistan. Besides this, the Indian Television Network, Doordarshan, has been asked by the Indian High Court to start a new channel for Sindhi speakers in India. We are here for some of the translation in Sindhi language.
In English, hello.
In Sindhi, Assalamualaikum.
In English, good morning.
In Sindhi, Subha Rakhe.
In English, what is your name?
In Sindhi, Awaan Sanalo Cha Ahe.
In English, my name is Man.
In Sindhi, Mohenjo Nalo Hansika Ahe.
In English, today is Tuesday.
In Sindhi, Aaj Angaro Ahe.
In English, I am trying to learn Sindhi for boys.
Main Sindhi Sikhan Ji.
Koshish Kar Rahe Ho
Aahan.
For girls.